Scheifele reaching for the pass, controlled it well. Back to the line. Buffalon delivers to the far side. Stays open, takes it again, looks at the net, goes to Scheifele. Back to the line, again Scheifele, and he scores! Short side! A wicked shot by Scheifele, but credit Winnipeg. What a lot of patience, Gary, setting that up.
Scheifele's been the setup guy all night long, and the recipient of that has been Wheeler, and now it's Wheeler to Buffalon, and Buffalon lays it over to Scheifele, who kind of goes back to Wheeler, who lays it right in his wheelhouse. And once it gets into his wheelhouse, it's just a matter of laying on it. And boy, he didn't even dust it off. This thing was moving immediately. No chance for DeSmith. Nice little passing by the Winnipeg Jets on that power play up at the top of the umbrella with Buffalon and Wheeler and Scheifele. Scheifele with the power play goal.